Listen, I run back and forth for 18 hours a day between patients who might die and patients who will die. And if I find time to write an order for bedpans, I write it fast. So you will forgive me if I don't feel like being judged by some guy in his 30s who still wears shorts to work. Now, go ahead and say the only three words I want to hear coming out of your mouth.
Sign here, please.